Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Let's discuss on the paper Revisiting Intensity-Based Image Registration Applied to Mammography. In this paper, we are going to introduce a new registration technique for MRI brain images. The reduction of distortions and abnormal structures in MRI brain images can be based on the analysis of bilateral and temporal cases using image registration. Registration means aligning two images so that common features overlap and differences are readily apparent. This paper presents a quantitative evaluation of three intensity-based image registration methods applied to MRI brain images. These methods come under three categories, named as global, local, and improved, or otherwise called as hybrid method. The aim of this study is to assess the suitability of these methods for brain image analysis. We will compare the accuracy and robustness of three algorithms named as affine, demons, and affine plus B-spline method. Our proposal concludes and evaluates the appropriate registration method for MRI brain images. Now let us see the explanation of this data flow diagram. The first one is load image. We have to load the unregistered MRI brain scan image to this system. Come to the second block. Here we are going to introduce the three registration techniques, affine, demons, and affine in hybrid with B-spline. In the case of this affine, it is a transformation that preserves collinearity and ratios of distances. It's a composition of rotations, translations, magnifications, and shears also. Come to the second one, demons. It's a method where pixels are transformed locally and that are having a different transformation depending on their local similarity and position. Come to the third one, affine transformation in hybridization with B-spline. B-spline is actually an interpolation technique. In order to improve the performance of affine transformation and registration, we are going to hybridize this interpolation technique in addition to that. Interpolation is needed to find the value of the image at the grid points in the target coordinate system. The mapping T locates the grid points of A in the coordinate system of B, but those grid points are not on the grid of B. By doing so, we can effectively improve the registration performance. Come to the third block, it is the computation of similarity metric. The first one is SSD, sum of squared distances. It computes the squared distances between intensity values for corresponding pixels. Second one is mutual information, MI. It provides a measure of probabilistic mutual dependence between two intensity distributions. For the computation of this similarity metric, we have to give the reference image also as one of the inputs. Come to the last block, now it is the prediction of this method. By viewing the values computed for these three methods, that means SSD and MI for affine, demons, and affine plus B-spline, we can come to a conclusion, the best method for the MRI brain image registration. Now let us see the execution of our proposed implementation, and this is the main file, register main.m. Select this and choose the option run file. Graphical user window will be shown to you. Under this, press the button browse. Under the images folder, select the test image, T1. Correspondingly, you have to select the reference image also, R1. Now the mean, variance, SSD, MI values will be computed for the given test image and the corresponding reference image. And they are also displayed in the respective text boxes. Now press the registration method, affine. Control point selection tool will be open to you. Select the lock ratio as 100%. So that you can view the image at the same size. Now select 4 points in both test image and the reference image. Now I am selecting the second control point. Place the points somewhat similar in both of the images. third point, or the last one. After the selection of four control points, now press this icon, add points, and then under the file option, select close control point selection tool. Now the final registered result will be shown here, and see the computed corresponding measures in the tabular column. Now next we are going to press the option demands, and then followed by affine plus spline. These two methods will take some time to display the registered result. So we have to be wait for the display of the resultant images coming from these two techniques. Now see the results of demand registration technique and affine plus spline also. The corresponding computed measures SST, MI, mean, variance will be tabulated in the tabular column here. By viewing all these results, we can tell demand result is the best one. The analysis graph, that is the bar chart representation, is also displayed next to you. That means for the similarity matrix, sum of square distance and mutual information. After observing all these things, we can assuredly tell our system will give the best prediction for the registration technique in the case of MRI brain images when compared to existing systems. Thank you.